it's me, Katie Cupcakes, and we're back with another Muk-bang, because why not?
And we're eating Chick-fil-A. They have Starbucks, but I didn't want Starbucks, so I didn't get Starbucks. Because I had it yesterday.
$10.
Okay, and then I'm like, hey, can I actually please?
Oh my god. Please. Why do you always want to taste
it? Can we start?
No, I already know what it tastes like.
Yes, we can start.
I already know what it tastes
like. I know. So I have french fries, salad.
I have chicken
and lemon cake. Shut up. I'm talking. And fish sticks, because fish sticks are good.
I have chicken nuggets, and I have french fries, and Chick-fil-A sauce, and buffalo sauce, and dark pepper.
I have chicken nuggets, fries, Polynesian sauce, because that's the best, and a Coke, and an ice white mocha with
oh, wait.
No whipped cream.
Thanks.
This is Lily, and Kylie, my sister. Sorry. What do you want to talk about?
I don't know, but we were starving. We were, like, yelling through the window.
She was taking forever.
I was helping Dad clean it. I didn't want to get us in trouble.
I'll go get off my feet.
My phone's being held up by bubbles.
Whoa!
What? We did a mukbang yesterday for the first time of us eating like Asian style. I just like
yeah. It was Asian, I think.
I
thought it was Japanese.
Asian.
Open.
Kate wanted fish sticks when everybody was hungry. We're getting pretty antsy.
Hmm?
Antsy!
This one's better than yours.
Isn't it good though?
Look, Lily, this one's better. Look, Disney. Pushka.
Bleh. Pushka. Bleh. Pushka. Bleh. 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 Oh, you want to laugh at
us? I've been doing this all day and I don't know what it means.
I dropped it in there again. Sticks of fish. I love the word mediocre.
Why?
This one is dead.
Ew, what the heck?
I
You're just doing that to make me angry.
I ate all my chicken nuggets. These were really good ones.
For like $15, so I'm really proud of myself.
Hey, it's like my last big fry. You want to let me have this?
I want you to eat your fries because I don't think I'm going to be able to.
Well, then can I just dip my last one? And
then... If you eat my fries.
I'll eat your fries.
Okay.
I'm just putting them right there because I don't have any room, but Kate's letting me have the rest of her fries. Yep.
Want your soy sauce?
No,
you do.
No, I don't.
Ketchup.
Because I'm a thirsty person.
Still
here,
or do you still have food?
I still have food.
I need my fries. You just ate them.
I have your fries to eat. Hopefully some dressing too.
What?
Hopefully some of that dressing too.
I regret it.
The other one, now she wants to find ginger. Now she wants to find Russian. Wait, come on!
What's the difference between our drinks?
What?
Mine's a white mocha and yours is a
but
macchiato.
Can I have my macchiato back, please?
Sorry.
Hey.
Dog, you want it?
Should I ask for some?
I know. Kate!
Deal with it. So,
peace.
Bye. Okay.
Bye-bye.